needs to take a big jump. Hard-playing guy.
Likeable guy.
Yes, very much so. Dallas native. Likeable even if he wasn't a Dallas native. As Kyle Kuzma trades another three for the Lakers, who haven't had a very good night from distance, but they've hit a few in the fourth quarter as they pulled away. Lakers are only 9 for 32 on threes tonight. But the Mavs had a really tough second half shooting the ball. Remember how well Dallas was shooting it early on tonight. They are going to end up the night at just 40% from the floor. And the Lakers will earn their 33rd win of the year against 41 losses. Alex Caruso misses. And Motley will fling it at the end. The game